machines that are not being used. This big long building that you see off to the right hand side of the car there, that's the voting machine building, where all the voting machines for the city and county of Denver are kept and maintained until they get for the next election. Following blueprints to open air trolley cars that used to be the rage before World War I. This is an actual operating electric railway streetcar. If we had overhead wires, we could actually operate off the trolley pole or top of the car on each end. Unfortunately, that's not the case here. So the big box back there that's making all the noise is a diesel motor. That diesel motor is turning on a generator, which is generating 600 volts of electricity, which is being passed down to our four traction motors, one per axle, and that's what's powering this trolley. So right now, this trolley is operating on the same exact principle that a diesel electric locomotive operates on. We operate the same way we do. A big diesel motor turning an electric generator. We're now passing underneath Interstate 25.
Park. This is where the Cherry Creek River meets the South Platte River. It is also the heart of Denver, and named after James W. Denver, the capital of the